young nigga hoppin' out of cool, out of cool. If you try my nigga, he gon' shoot. Bitch, we do the most for the low.
Can you give me a ride tomorrow?
We have church. And can you grab me my keys? Also, did you submit your application yet?
Remember that dance program I told you about?
No.
Why not?
You already know why. Can you give me my keys? Why are you wearing my bandana? Fall applications are still open.
Jen, stop. I know what you're gonna say.
Hope, you know it's already been a year since you graduated high school. You of all people should be going to college. You're missing out on so many better things
than-
Then
what, dancing? This doesn't even affect you.
We're family. There's nothing you do that doesn't affect me. Or Oma.
When's the last time you even called Mom? She won't even pick up anymore.
She still cares.
Then why isn't she here?
Do you know what she told me before she left? She said, "I know that coming here will be worth it for you and your sister. Our Oma had to leave for us to stay here, giving up everything so that we could have a chance of an opportunity while you completely ignore anything I do for you."
Shut up! You're not Mom, okay? Look around, Jen. We're on our own now. You know, I just think you're jealous of me for finding something that I'm actually passionate about, or at least gives me an excuse from all this bullshit, instead of someone just waiting tables and dropping out of college their first fucking year!
Okay. Whenever you're ready, Hope.